offering people a better way to go about buying gaming peripherals for cheap.
Why?